To remove the extra alarm on the Xprinter after it's printed, as you can see, after 10 seconds the alarm will come on, which is a nuisance. Stops. So just quickly go to your Xprinter tool, key in that code, set it for USB, press print, and then if you do that now again,